In a world where hundreds of films clamor for your attention, one man is dedicated to making sense of them. This is Trailer Tracker, coming right now to a computer near you.
There's a crazy scene at the end of the trailer for The Hangover, in which a bunch of clueless guys on a trip to Vegas find boxer Mike Tyson air drumming to a Phil Collins song in their hotel room. As punchlines go, it's a knockout. But is that all that remains of the former heavyweight champion of the world?
I can't lose. I refuse to lose.
May 8th sees the release of James Toback's documentary, Tyson, which looks at the ups and especially the downs of Tyson's life.
It's been pure hell.
That was disastrous because I was too immature to be married. It was the most horrible time of my life.
The film, which first screened at the Cannes Film Festival a year ago, shows Tyson in jail, Tyson discussing the women in his life, and Tyson kidding around.
When I first come here, I said, wow, I could rob these white guys.
At least, I hope he's kidding around. But what comes through clearly in the trailer is that this is an honest film. Tyson lets us know what he thinks about other people.
He's just a wretched, slimy, reptilian mother.
And what he thinks about himself.
If I have any anger, if it's directed at anyone, it's directed at myself.
And of course, we see him fighting, fighting, and fighting. No air drumming, however. For that, you will have to see The Hangover, which opens in June.